Oh, and I'm working on pay. Oh, and you're living on pay.
Oh, he's into the back of the net.
Something's got to give. Something's got
to give. Oh, it's exposed out of the goalkeeper. It's gone into the back of the net.
Oh, and it's coming on.
Oh, the keeper's messed up.
Something's got to give. Something's got to give.
Yes, we score.
Gotta give a little more.
And now we're putting it back in front.
When the going gets tough, gotta give
it
a little more.
Oh, it's a screamer!
Oh, no, he scored it!
In the name of the Father.
Hello everyone, and welcome back to a brand new video today to Redditch Fan TV. And it's Redditch versus Brazil today. Brazil have made the quite a hefty trek, that is, over to Redditch in England to play this game at the Valley Stadium, or the Trico Stadium as it is known now. But someone has decided to give Danny Bryan the armband. I want to know who decided this was a good idea, as Josh Carter is currently away with his missus at Centre Parks. Can you believe that? At Centre Parks. Who even goes there? I don't even know. But anyway, here's Danny Eden. Great first touch by him indeed. Now to Harry Kiggins. Back in towards Eden on the right hand side. In towards Nando. Gives it to Eden again, who loses the possession. And so here come Brazil out from the get-go. Nando trying to defend, but he can't defend because it's Nando. Although they have won back the ball here. Here goes Calamon up. And a great sliding tackle by the fullback there, winning the ball. Here goes Ben. And, well,
what the hell was that?
Ben doing what he does best there and smacking the ball out of play.
Have it.
Great clearance there.
It is decent! Tell him, lad, it's decent!
It's decent!
Have it.
So interesting clips then to sink your teeth into. Bad touch there by Danny Eden, a bit like a trampoline there on Danny Eden's thigh. Here they come down. Oh, there's a massive crash!
It could have been killed.
Ben Tolley has murdered someone and, well, I think his legs are lucky there not to be on the floor somewhere else on the pitch. Oh no, they've scored! Kolo Touré scored!
I'm gonna break my monitor, I swear!
Kolo Touré has given Brazil the advantage. He's had a nationality change and he's joined Brazil to haunt Redditch again. It's 1-0 to Brazil. Great start for the yellow and green side. And they lead by a goal. So here goes Aaron trying to get in on goal, in on the action. He does what he does best and lose the possession of the ball. There goes Clemens back towards Danny Bryan. Gets it back from the fullback. Here he goes. Plays the ball in towards the path of Ben. And you know what Ben's going to do here. Yep, there we go. The smash up field to absolutely no one. Ben doing what he absolutely does best in just hoofing the ball upwards.
Nice.
Well, that's the 10th time Nando has given away the ball in this game, and it is only the first half. I've been counting, and I've lost hands and I've lost feet as well to count on. Anyway, here goes Neymar Jr. travelling forward, cuts inside, gives it to him here. He can go for the shot, does do. Not a bad effort, to be fair, and it was just wide of the mark. Anyway, there goes Nando, back towards Harry Kiggins with gloves on, rather interestingly. Oh my word. I don't know what Harry's seen there. I think he's seen a ghost or something. There goes Tom with the effort. Not a bad one indeed. And it's just wide of the post. Had the goalkeeper scrambling across. A bit that was ever seen in the goal. Looking to try and save his blushes. And in the end, it was just wide of the post. There you go, Redditch. Great play until Aaron gets the ball and gives it away. That's rather unfortunate timing there indeed. Seeing Aaron give away possession like that. Great tackle there by Ethan Clements. Lays it back towards Tom Gold. Gets it back from the goldfish. Clements then does really well there to haunt the Brazil defenders. He gives it to Ben. Ben doesn't smack it forward this time. He dribbles it a little bit, plays it in field towards Nando, and there's a heavy touch by Nando, and they get in each other's way. Do Nando and Ben Trolley, and they give away the ball. Here go Brazil then on the counter attack against the three Redditch defenders. He's somehow got through the middle of them all, but Danny Bryan with a great sliding tackle wins back possession for Redditch. Here come Brazil then again. Ball being played across this side of the penalty area. Goes for the strike. Deflects off Danny Eden's big shin pads and out for a goal, for a corner ball there. Here goes Ben, plays it in field to Clements here. And there's a 1-2 there with Goldfish. Here goes Clements again. Can he whip in the cross? Does do into the penalty. Oh, a glorious cross that is! And a great volley by Aaron Bawali! And Redditch have the lead for the first time, or have the equaliser for the first time.
Okay, let's go.
What a great ball in there by Clements. It's really created that chance. Brilliant player he is. who should be getting an England call-up anytime soon. Aaron gets into the penalty area. Callum Booth. Oh, it's gone into the back of the net to the goalkeeper. Bats it in there. And it's a horrible goalkeeping error from the Brazil number one.
Okay, let's go.
Well, it shouldn't be Callum Arnott's goal. It's quite clearly an own goal by Edison in the Brazil net. Very, very embarrassing indeed. There goes Clements on the halfway line. He's looking for some options. He's chosen Nando, which is a rather poor option indeed to choose from. Here goes Callum Breeze on the touchline, cuts inside, and he's passed it to no one there. Great clearance there by Colo Torre. Could have took a touch, in fairness. There's a touch by Jay that he didn't really mean there. Great touch, though. That has to be said. There goes Nando, and he falls over the ball then and gives the ball away. Again, for the 15,000th time in this game, he's given the possession away. What is he doing, the prank? Honestly, he's had a poor first half as Nando needs to up his levels. Otherwise, he is going to be sold and sold to King's Norden Kickers, which is not where you want to end up. Here goes Tom Gold. Great clearance again by Colo Torre. He's read everything so far in the Brazil shirt at the back. Been one of their best players so far in the first 45 minutes. Here goes Bagger inside the penalty area. Lays one back out towards the right-hand side for Jay. Great first touch by the fullback. He'll get the ball in towards Callum Breeze. Oh, he's giving the ball away. What's he doing? And the great interception there by Gabriel Jesus. Infield it goes as the Brazil players knock it about with a bit of passion here. Great play by Brazil. Tom Goal gets wrecked on towards this guy in midfield. It's a great pinpointed pass in towards Philip Coutinho. Here he is on the ball. What can he do? He's got past Aaron with ease. Poor defending there again by Aaron Bawali. Really not having a great game. And again, he's been played with on the left-hand side of the pitch. What is going on? Clements lets the Coutinho run through because he knows Tom Gold's going to win it. Great play there by Ethan Clements and Tom Gold in setting a nice trap for the Philip Coutinho, the former Liverpool midfielder there. There goes Aaron, who's actually won the ball for the first time this afternoon. He gives it away straight away to Colo Torre, who's been everywhere so far in the first 45 minutes. Brilliant half he's having so far in Brazil colours as Brazil look to try and play out from the right hand side. Ball being played in towards the feet there of the striker Gabriel Jesus. Given away there by Brazil. Thumped clear by Dan Eden towards Callum Breeze in the halfway line. Can travel here in towards the Brazil half before playing a ball in towards Nando. And Nando, what are you doing? Go get the ball, son. He's just given up there. Very poor there by Nando. And here go Brazil. They're through one on one. Great save by Jack Bagley to keep Redditch on level terms in this, or keep Redditch in front, sorry, in this game. Brilliant, brilliant stop in the end. There goes Clements, brilliant! Von Clements gets through the two players with ease there, slices through the Brazil midfield, on towards Ben Tolley. You know what's coming. Oh, what's he done there? Oh, my word. Second half. Anyway, we're returning them for the second half. Danny Bryan fires it towards Aaron Bryan. Great first touch by Aaron. Oh my. Well, that was shocking from Aaron Bawali there from the shot. He has to score, surely. Great clearance there by Jack Bagley. And, oh.
Excuse me.
Well, I think that's everyone's reaction to what just happened then. Ball back in towards the penalty area again. It's a scramble in the area. Well, that has cleared the stand, and that might have just hit my car, so I'm going to have to go check in a minute. Let's see what's going to happen here. And I've just been into the car park behind the stand to check on my vehicle, and my vehicle is destroyed. The windscreen is dented in, it's shattered as well. The bonnet's destroyed. The tyres are flying off. It's absolutely wrecked, and I am now in 100% depression mode. My car is destroyed. I can't believe what's happened as Ben launches one up the stadium. But I can't believe as James gets killed. But I just can't believe they would do this thing to my car. That's going to be a hefty rebuild job by the boys at the base. But yeah, that's just absolutely just destroyed me. There's number 25, which is a rare appearance for Charlie Caffrey, has to be said. He's used to being on the bench as here goes Aaron on the ball. Oh, great. That's the 18,000th time Aaron's lost the ball this afternoon, but it doesn't matter because we're winning this game anyway, and Clements is playing well. Great tackle by Ethan Clements. Unfortunately, it's gone to Aaron Bawali, who gives the ball away, tries to make amends for what just happened, and then he dives as well. The referee's not having anything of it though, and he's a former cop, that referee. He's got definitely got AK-47s and a rocket launcher in his vehicle in the car park. Do not mess with him. Here's Tom Gold, then flicks it inside, plays it infield towards Danny Bryan, and he gives the ball away there against N'Golo Kanté. Brilliant play there by Mr. Kanté, indeed, winning the ball back for his team. Elegantly so, has to be said. Brilliant play there by M. Clements, is now hunting down this other midfielder there. In plays a 1-2 there with his centre half, gets it back, and he looks to try and play it forward here. Clements, though, is on the cover, so he can't play it forward, and in fact he can, but it seems to Danny Bryan, who does well. And then N'Golo Kanté tries to make amends there with a sliding tackle, unable to do so on that occasion though. Yep, you saw that pass from Tom Gold. That was absolutely shocking by the number one midfielder, number two midfielder, and Tom Gold behind Clements, of course. Here goes Aaron there into the penalty area, goes for the strike. Great save by the goalkeeper. What's going to happen here? It's fallen to Calamon on the penalty spot. Can he go for a shot? He's still travelling with the ball. Can he go for it now? He lays it back towards Aaron Pawali. Great first touch. The shot by Aaron. Great save by the goalkeeper. Comes up to Calamon and he scored. Redditch have a 3-1 lead against Brazil. And it's Calamanon who adds another goal. There's a flying ball in the screen. I don't know what's happening there. There's a ball that just flew up and they've gone for a...
Oh. Stop it. Get some help.
Well, I think that guy needs to see a psychiatrist. Don't know what he was trying from that centre kick in the end, as Jack has a good save there from a fairly weak and pale shot at goal. Ball being played forward. Well cut out there by Redditch. And it's a bit of ping-pong going on in the centre circle at the moment between Harry Kiggins and a couple of Brazil players. Colo Torre kicks it forward. It's Tom Gold who does a piece of skill there. And Danny even nearly kills someone as he tries to fly in there. And it's cleared by Ben Trolley. Great pace by Danny Eden. Not a great touch, though, unfortunately, by the defender. Here goes the curly head mop. And it goes out for a throw-in on the near side. And it's we're just about going to conclusion of this video. So you have liked. Please do leave a like on the video and subscribe as well. And I'll see you guys in the next video. See you later. Bye-bye.